Nice bear.
Okay. That's... Why is it taking forever to load? There we go. Try and find something to listen to. I thought I had a playlist or two. It just kind of depends on what kind of mood we're in. Let's do, probably not that. Chill? The chill station. Okay. So, earlier we were doing a few missions that we picked up see about this topaz. I also need to get out you know what, I was gonna look it for mods. But that's topaz. Let's see if that'll work. Pam. Who the fuck is Pam? She lives in the trailer. Damn it. Oh, we can harvest, it looks like. Of those suckers, but I guess we don't. Next, we just have to find more, get more seeds then, so it doesn't give us. More seeds back, gotcha. I know some games it'll give you. Basically, it'll give you the vegetable plus a seed to replace, but. I guess that's not the case with this, which is okay. It's nice that we have a bunch of those now. And we'll keep those for food. That makes sense, right? I think we're making some good progress so far. Let's do this. Run and do this real quick. What does it say? We have a date to do it? I think we had 2 days, so. Kind of wish it was a little bit more specific. Like, does it end, like, when today is done? Like, at midnight, or you know, is it different than that? Slime Hunter Slice 6. Okay. If they don't have a, if there's no Vincent, Haley. Flower Dance, Egg Festival. I don't know what that is. Alright. Where is she at? I thought she was on this side. Oh, there it is. These things. Oops. There you are. Yeah, so how do I give you these? That's what you wanted, right, Topaz? Alright, so how? Oh, there we go. Thank you, lady. Keep on wanting to use the mouse to move the character around. So, I guess maybe I should pick up some more seeds. I think if we stick with parsnips for now, we can just try and get as many of those in and out of the ground as we can. And then once we get some more money and more storage and all that fun stuff, we can expand our farm and start selling stuff, hopefully. I don't know, I might be wrong on that. Excuse me. When you reap, do you need to replant, or will it grow that crop in that spot over and over again? Maybe next time we'll hold off on planting right away again. Okay, so those give us 25 energy and 11 health. Where are we at on crafting some stuff? We should put a fence around this. Scarecrow. I was thinking about doing a cobblestone path around the area. So who did I give that gift to? Does it not count? Was it Pam? What was that thing? So what, there's a few that we haven't met yet. Four. Alright, let's work on clearing stuff today. Because eventually we'll want to expand some, and we'll need some space to do that. I guess if we gather enough stuff, we can probably sell some of the stuff that we pick up. Maybe. Alright. That should be good for that way. Let's just do this line of trees, will be our end of clearing stuff for now. I still don't know what I can, like, as far as crafting stuff and, like, all that nonsense. It's still so early in the game, I really have no idea, like, how far I can expand and what I can expand. I thought I had a cat. Where? Alright, that's good, and then maybe we'll start from here and just kind of box that off so we have some area to do some building. So we have maple seed, pine cone, bunch of sap, bunch of wood. Let's take a few of these and that. This I can't move yet, I don't think. No. Stuff out of here. I don't know if that stuff will actually grow back or not. Or if, like, once I knock it down, if it is gone for good. Get a little bit more energy and then we'll do a little bit more of this and then we'll call it a night. And you will explore a little bit tomorrow. Alright, let's knock down a couple of these trees. For tonight, let's put stuff in there, and let's go pass out. Luck has anything. Oh, hello. That's a kitty cat. I see that cat there. Oh. See, I thought we started with a pet, but I guess not. Of course I'll fucking adopt a cat. Shit. If I have to do anything to make sure it doesn't die. All right. Oh, these are already. Let's leave those bare and see if anything grows there. There's a kitty. Okay. Just stop moving. So, can I eventually tear that down? Fair enough. Get that thing. Oh shit. Size of your house and add a kitchen. 10,000 gold. So that's also something I guess we can start doing is as we're clearing stuff, if we have enough stuff, materials left over, we can start sewing it here. Although, I think just putting it in that box for the what's his face to take would be just as easy. Daydreaming about that. Parsnips. get back down. Go try and make some more friends. And what is this? That's locked. I think eventually I get the key to that. Maybe. You have a fucking TV set, asshole. That I need to talk to. Okay, so they're 5 gold more expensive here. Huh. So we'll probably just stick to purchasing our stuff from the mart over here. I think I've talked to this lady. Maybe I have. Introductions. We're at 26 of 28. A little bit late for slime killing, so we'll do that tomorrow. I think. We'll check calendar real quick, because the one with the egg hunt or where the fuck it is coming up soon, I think. I don't know exactly what that means. Fire quartz. If someone could bring me one, it would be much appreciated. Okay. I don't know if I've seen any fire quartz yet. Fucking move, old man. Christ. Can you not? I don't like how, like, all this. Like, I should be able to look at the calendar, right? Without having to. Is this guy's fat head in the way? What's going on? Else to do. Fucking thank you, Christ. Why can't I look at the fucking calendar? Is it because I have a fucking sword in my hand? Is that why? so Saturday. God, that's frustrating. How so relevant. We do have quite a bit of energy, so should be able to do a little bit of work. Maybe whatever wood we cut now will sell. Cause I'm unsure, like, just how much I can make from selling this stuff. If I need to get her some food. Try and catch some fish real quick. Okay. So let's go ahead and put these in there. Up in there. Let's try this with the cat. Where are you, kitty? There you are. I guess the cat just hangs out. That's just fine. I can craft a mayonnaise machine. Interesting. All right, so what we get times two? Acorns is times 20. So for each one of those is 2 gold, 20 gold, 1 gold, 5 gold, okay. Not too bad, so maybe we'll start throwing stuff in there to try and make some money. Rain all day tomorrow. Fortune teller annoyed today. scarecrow. Okay. Motherfucker. I lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. Well, I saw that an axe at some point in my run around. Cutting wood south of Marnie's ranch, which is this. Yeah. A sprinkler system now, right? Copper and iron. With crystal copper, turns eggs into mayonnaise. I guess eventually we'll get recipes for making shit, so not super worried about that right now. To eat. Yeah. And we need to get south of there, so I haven't done anything over here. So if it's down here, then maybe we can cross there. We have so much shit to clear out of this place. So this is the pond, and there is that up there. One of the last two good thing guys I gotta meet, I think. There, unless it's like actually like just down there, then guess I could be in the wrong spot. This is her farm, so at least we know we can get up and back without much of a problem. So, is it further south or further east? There it is. Yay. This doesn't look good. All right, which one is Robin? Villagers, Robin, she works up in the I just spoke to her yesterday. Ooh, the fish shells. We should be able to make it up there before time runs out. Before the end of the day. So can I just give these? Oh yeah, huh. I wasn't entirely sure how to do that. Should have given those to what's her face? The girl I just saw down there saying she likes to eat salads. From here. Let's go ahead and head back. So what, you only give two gifts at a time? Maybe per season? Alright, so we're getting close to that. I really would rather not sell a whole lot of stuff and make most of our money by doing tasks and stuff like that. Interesting, that's all you gotta say. Yeah, sorry, dude. Before the night is up. Okay. I haven't caught a single fish so far, by the way. Between playing a little bit this morning, or earlier, and now. Yeah. cut down some trees. We'll sell the wood. Try and get us some more money. Kind of a pain to get back there. You can't see. Alright, we're gonna do wood, that. Just go ahead and put those in there too. Sap, I can use those for crafting. Survival burger. So trash we don't get anything for. Clear and sunny tomorrow, perfect for the weather. Perfect weather for the egg festival event will take place in Pelican Town starting 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Okay. Put that away. Tomorrow we're holding the egg festival in town. You should arrive between 9 and 2 if you'd like to, and you wouldn't want to miss it anyway. Okay. The first expansion I offer. Oh. Electro projects for chicken bucket grammar pillow in the first minute. It's really nice little house. Bring raw materials and pay a fee. I can expand your house. This is the first one I saw. It's like 10,000 gold and a lot of wood, so that might be a little while before we make it to that point. Crafting. So how do I cook stuff then? I guess this just increases just by doing these things. Okay. Campfire just says provides a moderate amount of light. Doesn't say anything about being able to cook over it. Fence, sprinkler. So what? And they said something about that fucking burger, right? Well. do. Let's go back to the mines after we after the egg festival, we'll go and do the mine. Was it for the scarecrow? Is that it? No. Fiber. And the last person we need to meet is that. Who is that? Recognize him from glasses and swoopy hair. Who is this? Alex Elliott Harvey. Is it Harvey? No. I mean, that is a dude, right? I mean, maybe they'll be at the festival tomorrow. Maybe we can knock that last thing out. Those bad. should we take our... take the pole with us, maybe we'll find something to go fishing for at some point. I did say we'd have some luck today on the fortune teller show, so maybe we take a stab at doing some fishing. Alright, well, some, like... how the fuck do I do that? So up, down, isn't it? Gotta feather the left click. That seems like it's gonna be a pain if I catch something. Probably better than that, it's probably gonna be all over the place, that fish. Interesting concept of fishing, I guess. Go down to the sea, maybe, or ocean, or whatever it is down here, and catch something bigger. Hmm. 300 pieces of wood, okay. I guess I can just do that on my own. What can I get for these? I don't even know what the clams do. Let's just sell this. Why not? Achievement, yay. 1-inch angel. We did it. Right. 13, 18, 13. So not particularly great with heal stuff, but it is nice to be able to catch this stuff pretty easily. Do I have anything that you like? No. Kind of out of space there. So what can I sell? I can plant those. I go ahead and sell all those. See if the cat will eat fish. Wherever the cat is. Come here, kitty cat. Alright, why does this stop being cured? Oh. In there, and then we'll do some more cutting. Probably won't sell any of this because we need to start saving up for when we start upgrading and building shit. And we're almost at our 2,000 point for that first upgrade. Maybe we'll sell the seeds. Seem to get some pretty good money. You fishing. Mm-hmm. Oh well, for what, like 12 of those? That's pretty good. $737.50. Yeah, 20 gold for just the acorn. Alright, gonna rain all day tomorrow. Somewhat annoyed today. Awesome. Hi, Mousy. Me sell hats, okay? Poke. Come to old house, poke, bring coins. Hat Mouse. Oh shit. Didn't want to do that, damn it. I do need to get some more stuff to plant. I'll probably just make a fence, because I don't think I can just go ahead and do this for the heck of it. Yeah, I can't plant there, so I wonder if I can even build a fence in that spot. We'll just let that be as it is. Alright. So, I don't think I'm gonna need the hoe. Is there anything here that I can gift? I think the daffodils are good for a gifting, right? Like, not love. As long as they don't hate what I give them. Jesus. Neutral love. I think I. All right. Well, we'll Let's also get some food. Just so I don't run out of energy while we're doing whatever we're gonna be doing here. Oh, I can buy. I'll also buy the bag while we're over here. Doma, what's up? How are you doing tonight? Today. Tonight. Oh my goja. Being set up, what the hell? There we go. I am very much a Stardew Valley noob. Our hands have been working overtime to. Oh, you are too. Yeah, this is, like, I've played a few times before, but never, like, lasted more than a day or two. But I'm gonna try and get. Gonna try and play a lot of it, so. This is all new for me. Yeah, I like the fishing. It's a pretty simple mechanic, but it is fun to do. I'm looking forward to this festival, so I don't know exactly what I'm doing here. Do I need to go? I do need to make sure that I talk to everybody, that way I get that knocked off of my list of things to do. Oh yeah, I've just been throwing it in the box for the guy to sell, and Been making some good money with it. I'm assuming I probably have to talk to the mayor and then we'll start doing something. I put something nice into the punch. Nice. Oh, crab pot. Interesting. I got a crab. How did I get a crab? Oh, I was in the mine and I, it was a crab that was hiding in a rock. Killed the rock and got the crab. So I guess our crabs, you get more money when you sell the crabs. Alright, so I think I've talked to everyone. I'm gonna just go around and talk to everybody, make sure I got everybody. Lobsters, shrimps, and garbage. I'll have to, I'm not super far into progression. Yeah, I'm only level 2 on that. But I'll have to keep an eye out for the crab pot. So what, to the crab pot, you just leave it in the water and it does its own thing? And then you just check it every once in a while? Alright, I think I've spoken to everybody. Gotcha. All right, I think we're ready for the big egg hunt. Yes, let's start. Time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt. Yay. Exclusive prize. I wonder what that is. Yes, we're ready. So what, are they just... I should feel terrible for stealing all these eggs from these kids, but I want to win, damn it. Ah, how do I get out there? Unfair. Hiding eggs back there where I can't get to. Good job, Abigail. I wanted to win. still missing the... There is one person I haven't spoken to. This person here. I don't know who this is. I know this is the guy that's in the tower there. But I don't know who this is. I can't... Couldn't figure out in the list of NPCs who it is I'm missing. I got a cat. And I guess she's probably in here. There she is. She kind of looks like my cat in real life, so kind of why I went with a cat. Sounds like rain. Clear and sunny tomorrow. Mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on your side. That's not great. Alright, another recipe from the cookbook, coleslaw. Okay. Oh, you got the dog. Oop. My kitty cat is Alexa. Do you, you don't have to, like, take care of the dog or cat, right? They just kind of hang out. You got some new items in stock, deluxe fishing pole, and some bait that you can attach to use. You can use bait. Hope to see you soon. Okay. Let's go ahead and pick up this stuff. Think so. I just wanted to be sure. I didn't want to wake up one morning and find the cat dead on the floor. Oh, really? Nothing wrong with that. There is nothing wrong with that. So we're going to go to town and buy that upgrade for our pack next, and then maybe we'll go back to the mine and start working our way through that, because we have... What, we have to reach level 40 in the mines? That just seems ridiculous. Since I've only made it to level 5, I think. And we can do this slime thing as well. Let me... Maybe we want to get... We'll go buy the thing and then we'll go straight to the mine and start messing with some stuff there. So I'm gonna take some more. Oh yeah, there's my crab right there. So I'll probably sell that then. Take you for food. Take some potatoes for food. Alright. And it's Sunday. I think they're only closed on Wednesdays. I still have quite a bit to learn about the game, Doma. I just never really played enough to get the mechanics down super well. I don't want to feel like throwing cauliflower as hard as I can against the mountain. Please deliver to Sebastian. Okay. Today's Haley's birthday. What is she like? Only closed on Wednesday, yeah. I think I gave Haley a flower already. Oh really? Yeah, it took me a few days to get to that point. Oh, so you went like really hard into fishing then. Fashion girl. Have you done any mods with the game? I was looking at putting in a map mod that would have like the locations of all the characters so you don't have to wander around trying to find these people. Oh well. Well, then maybe I will start doing fishing instead of doing mostly farming. So she's not in here. Where is she? Oh, she is right there. That's not her. That's... Oh, gotcha. I was standing at the wrong door. Alright. Oh wow, 125 gold per fish. That's pretty good. And then do they get, as far as gifts go, two gifts per week. Plus one on her birthday. I want to give this to her so that I can get up to the mine. Come out here, lady. There they come. Give her another one? Oh, just one today. Coral, when you build a bridge for 300 wood, 160 gold every day, and clams also. That is a place I need to spend more time. That is the beach. Because, yeah, I mean, just stuff gets washed up on the shore, and it's easy pickings if it's all there. Let's go down there right now. It's nice having all this extra inventory space. Cockle? The fuck is a cockle? So, will it give me better prices for, like, fish and beach related stuff? For a mussel, 50 for a cockle, and another 50 for the clam. Yeah, I can make some good money with that. So he also has the fiberglass rod is my next upgrade for that, because I have the bamboo. Causes fish to bite faster, must first be attached to a fishing rod. Okay. So once I get enough money, I'll come back and buy this. That'll be our next step, because I didn't bring my fishing rod. Now that I have extra inventory space, I can just keep that rod with me the entire time. Alright, now we're gonna go kill some slimes and knock out one more of our quests. Domo, do you play this on PC or do you have it on console? That's my name, sir. Okay. On PC. Stuff down here, and then go down to level 5. Oh, he slimed me. Bug meat, interesting. Oh shit. Yeah. So last time I killed one of those, a crab popped out of it. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you bitch. Do I get... Okay, so from eating some of my stuff, I get a little bit of health back. Okay. Oh, really? 5 bait from crafting it? Nice. That's pretty awesome. Oh, I got a cherry bomb. What? More bug meat. Very good. Oh, then I guess I just gotta try and find the... Oh, there it is over there. And the whole, like, upgrading my tools and weapons is a whole other aspect that I really haven't explored at all. Oh. Yeah, I mean, shit, that was 10 bait in a pretty quick amount of time. Oh, gotcha. So do you put out multiple of the of those crab traps? Oh, they're expensive. But can you... I guess, can you put out more than one? I'd assume that'd be the way. Oh, you bitch. Keep on hitting the block button at the wrong time. Alright, let's eat some food. You can make as many as you want, gotcha. And do you, do they have to be in the sea or the ocean by the dock? Or can you just put those, like, in the little ponds right there by your own house? at on... Six out of ten. River Ocean. Oh, okay, gotcha. Hey, what's up, terrible? Terrible Tim. I'm trying my damnedest. How are you doing this evening? Was it really? Nice. Do I actually need to sleep overnight? Hey, thanks for the follow, Duma. Appreciate that. Oh, do you really? Nice. I never, like, before I played, you know, I've tried to play before and I would play for like 2-3 hours and then I would just stop. But I really like the game, so this playthrough I'm actually gonna really put some time and effort into it. Because it's a fun game, and I think, like with the co-op, you know, whenever I decide to start doing that, that'll be fun. But yeah, I was debating between this and going through and playing Terraria again. But I went with this. Jim, do you play, do you all play on PC? And if so, do you play anything modded? Or with any mods? Oh fuck, I fell asleep. Magma blacksmith can open. Oh, the geodes. Oh, yeah, $6.95 for all that stuff. That's good. Is there a penalty for falling asleep, like, not in your bed? Alright, let's see what our weather is for tomorrow. Cloudy, light breeze. Oh great, spirits are annoyed today, so I'm in trouble. Living off land, summer berry season. So the summer berries are these. Good way to extra cash. I think they also give you energy. Oh, if it's a dog. Okay, gotcha. Last night, a Georgia team member found you incapacitated. Medical team was dispatched to bring you home safely. We're glad you're okay. You've been billed 43 gold for the service. Okay. That's not terrible. Oh, are those like the bushes? The berries will grow on some of these bushes in the world. Hello, dear. I know you're just getting started as a gardener, so I want to give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season when the summer arrives, when your spring crops die out, so plan ahead. Okay. This is my beautiful garden. Oh man. Let's put some of this stuff away. We're gonna keep the food. Copper ore can go in there. Yeah, that works. Same spot bush, any bush that looks the same, you'll get the same appearance at one point, okay. Oh, gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Let me go ahead and make that into bait. Yeah, maybe I'll just dig up this entire area, make it a big lake, and just go fishing for the rest of my Stardew Valley career. These bushes over here, yep. Bam. So they do 25 energy and 11 health. Yeah, just wishful thinking, Tim. Alright, so we still have another week and a couple days. They aren't worth the energy, just sell them. Okay, gotcha. Noted. Put all this stuff down here. What are we gonna do? Should we go back up and... How many of these did we kill? We're at 6 out of 10, so let's go ahead and do that. Yep. Yeah, I need to buy a ton of seeds. Maybe after this little venture down into the mine again, we'll go sell some stuff and then just buy a shit ton of turnip seeds and actually get the farm going. Dome was like, fish. That's all I do. Alright. Yeah, if it can be lucrative, like you were saying, Doma, like with those crab traps and... If you're busy fishing, there's definitely money to be made there. Ah, you bitch. Alright. I had installed Farming Simulator 19, and I started playing it, and it was just like so overwhelming, just so much stuff to do. It's like, you know what, I need something a little bit more simple, but still challenging at the same time. So Stardew Valley came in. So do I have to find the... the way down every single time that I come in? Oh, there we go. I'm gonna get myself some... torches, which I think they're pretty easy to make, right? Way wooden sap. Oh, got a geode there. I'll, after I'm done here, Doma, I'm gonna run to the store and we'll, check to see exactly what we can get out of that. Out of those berries. eventually I get to what? Is it every 5 levels you get? Get an elevator spot. Ah, you bitches. Journal update. Enter the Adventurers Guild. Yay. Making some progress. And I bet this game is a ton of fun playing co-op. I mean, most games are like that. That you can certainly go about it single player, but I have to imagine having friends to play with and build farms is a lot of fun in this. Another cherry bomb. There we go. All right, one more level and we're down to level 10, so hopefully that's where the next elevator is. So aggressive, goodness. Character hates barrels and boxes. There it is. So I don't really need to kill these guys. Oh, shit. Don't need to kill them now after I finished that quest, but we will anyways. If we can get some stuff, we'll do it. I don't know what I can do with slime, but we're collecting quite a bit of it. Some of this good copper ore. Maybe we'll have enough to start upgrading some of our stuff here before too long. Alright, so let's take ourselves down to level 10. I think that's all we need to do in here, right? Oh. Leather boots? Oh shit! Got them little leather booties. Nice. How do I... Bam. Plus one defense, plus one immunity. Alright, so that's that. Let's keep on going. Getting some pretty good ore here. Got 24 copper ore so far. All right, let's head back up and come back down here another day to move on past level 10. And I also don't know where the Adventurers Guild is. Community Center, is that over there? What are y'all doing down here? Okay, good for you all. Oh, nice, Doma. Yeah, I never got into League, but those games just look stressful, so I have never played them, and I probably won't ever play them. But I can see this is being a good, like, just chill out kind of game. I'll take a while to take a walk. Is she somebody I can give? Yep. What does she like? Diamonds. The fuck has a diamond? Copper bar. Give her quartz. There you go. League of Legends and what else are your regular go-to games, Doma? Alright, 10,000 gold for 36 slots. I don't think we're gonna be able to do that. Raccoons are back again. Oh shit. Get around the corner, scare off these raccoons for me. They've been making a real mess. Okay. Oh, Linus. Rocket League, Yu-Gi-Oh, and PUBG. Nice. I think there's something wrong with what I'm doing. What do you think? It's disgusting, yes, but no, it's a shame for food. Yes, it's illegal. No, we should get a job. And stop leeching off others. Whatever, old man. Doesn't such a nice fella. Zucchini fritters. I think I'd rather go hungry. Rocket League is such a fun game. Just the short rounds. Super competitive. Those are a lot of fun. I haven't played it in forever, but it's still a lot of fun. Alright, I'm probably gonna have to build another one of these here before too long. So we're gonna sell that stuff. So in the morning we'll take the geodes over, have him break those open, and we'll also sell these while we're in town. I need to get more coal so I can start smelting this stuff. Oops. I don't know if I'm this. I can only put one of these in at the same time. Play some horror games. Oh, nice. Did you get into Phasmophobia at all here lately? That's been the one that I've been pouring a lot, like most of my time into. That one, it was getting pretty bad. Like, I would, you know, log in to stream, which I do, like, usually 5 times a week. And I'm like, oh, I want to play a different game or, you know, do something else. But I would always end up going back to that damn Phasmophobia. It is pretty addicting. Although, it sucks, like... So I was also playing Alien Isolation, like just good fun games for like the Halloween season. It's just kind of hard to keep playing those games after Halloween is gone. Level 1 combat, plus 5 HP, new crafting recipe, sturdy ring. Ayo Oni, Japanese survival, I haven't heard of it, Japanese survival game with RPG and puzzle. Oh, that looks terrifying. Release date 2004, oh wow. Have to check that out. And it says it's free. Freeware. I'll have to add that to my list. Alright. Excuse me. The weather. Sunny day tomorrow. Fortune teller says we're screwed again. Go figure. Is that one full of like jump scares and that kind of nonsense? Dear neighbor, I hope you're feeling so in your home. I am writing to let you know that Pure Store is now selling fertilizers. Let me swing by and see if you can afford a few dozen boxes or so. Jesus. A few dozen boxes? I do need to make another chest. What do I need for that? I just would. More chasing. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna put you right there. And I think we'll put crafting resources in that box. That I know are crafting resources. Some of the stuff I don't know if we use it to make other things or not. Like topaz, earth crystal, I don't know if we use that later on. Let's just throw it in there. Oh yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's, that one, that's one I really have never played, but it's one of those that it's fun watching other people play it for sure. Alright, I should water this stuff too. Yeah, I was playing mostly Phasmophobia and Alien Isolation through most of October. I had debated on, you know, playing like Resident Evil or, you know, one of those to, during the spooky times, but I just got too addicted to Phasmophobia that I didn't really play anything else. 3 topaz is worth like 240 gold. Oh well. Then let's take this and sell them as well. I'm gonna take the earth crystal too. I don't know if we can use that or if we can just sell it. We'll just sell it. Yep, Alien Isolation, that game, just the atmosphere that they created with that game is just so intense. Get ourselves some more berries. And then we're gonna go over to the blacksmith so we can open those 2 geodes. Or we're gonna do this first. What a nice order. Everything about Alien Isolation was so good. The atmosphere, just like the sound design, how all of the enemies sounded with the aliens, like the noises they made when they're just in the, you know, air ducts. I mean, just so good. What is this, like a community center? Oh yeah, Pumpkin Town, what's left of it. Be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. You only dislike the androids. The androids are creepy as all hell in that game. Just the soulless eyes, and them like not even running after you, them just like doing the fast paced walk to get to you. Ugh. These days, young folk rather sit in front of a TV than engage with the community. I'm assuming that I'm gonna be in charge of rebuilding this thing too. This sound like old fool. Jojo has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Fuck that. Pumpkin Town could use the money, but there's something to stop me from selling it. I guess old timers let me get attached to relics of the past. If anyone else buys a JoJo membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Okay, I guess we're going inside. a nice little hut. The fuck? What is that thing? Definitely wasn't a rat. This is turning into a lot more than just a farming game. Alright, so I guess I'm... Sure, I guess I'll work on this place too. So it is just completely empty. Until Dawn is fun. That one I haven't played either. That one, does that one have the VR, add-on or additional game? Shit, what was it? It's like a roller coaster or something like that. That I do have. Oh yeah. Let's go get over to the blacksmith. All right, sir, give me something good. Thunder egg. What the hell is that? And rocks. Thank you so much. Thunder egg. Gunther can tell you more about this if you donate it to the museum. That asshole wants everything donated to the museum. Alright, so we can sell, oh yeah, 240 for 3 topaz. You're right on the money there, bud. And then 50 per earth crystal. I don't really want to buy coal. What do we need to upgrade our tools? 2,000 gold and 5 copper bars. Yeah. 100%. There you go. Like, I literally just donated something and he doesn't even acknowledge it. An asshole. So what, do I need to go over to it for it to identify what it is? Thunder Egg. According to legend, angry thunder spirits would throw these stones at one another. Cool. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna keep on doing it or not. donating, that is. It's, I don't know. If the stuff I'm giving to the museum isn't, like, stuff that I can use, then sure, but everything so far I've given to them, I can sell for quite a bit of money. Alright. Penny. I think I already gave her a gift. And I don't think I have anything on me right now that she would really like. Oh, she does like the dandelion. That to her. Oh, it is special. Yeah, 500, about 500 gold between everything I have there. Yeah. I don't know if there's like a payout after like you give so much to the museum if you get something in return. I hope that's the case. Oh yeah, we want to sell the berries. Let's go to the store and sell those. What do we have over here? Almost Pam's birthday. Put fire quartz on my gravestone. Put some time today. I don't know where I haven't found any fire quartz. We'll accept it, but I doubt we're gonna be able to help with it. Oh, that's the fucking last guy I needed to talk to. This is the JoJo Cola guy. Coupons for 50% off your purchase. Hot damn. Everybody left. Oh boy. These are the same guys that are pumping sludge out that pipe in the southern part of town. This guy sounds like an asshole. So, how to win friends. Give someone a gift. Just, I already did that. Um, Oh yeah, we want to sell these. Five gold per. And there's no other reason for salmon berries, except for obviously eating them for selling them or eating them to get energy back. That just doesn't seem like a whole lot, unless we're collecting a ton of it. I can't imagine it coming. Just go ahead and sell it all. I don't know. I probably won't be super into like aggressively trying to find those. Alright. I'm not in a good mood right now. Oh no. What does Abigail get? Yeah, exactly. You get 30 from one fish. What does Abigail like? Can I give her something? I don't think I have anything here that she would like. No. Maybe one of those people over there. Yeah, I know you're upset, buddy. All right, what are these people doing over here? Exercising can be fun. Are these all people I can give? Yeah, looks like it. Robin is not one. Caroline is not one. Emily is. What can I give Emily? I think all I really have that I can give them are these food items. A leek or a parsnip. Or a dandelion. And I don't think she's neutral on dandelions. What about Jody? Jody is not one. I can still give them gifts, right? They just won't be romantically involved at any point. I just don't want to give them like a shitty gift and then have that fuck up my relationships with any of these people. Robin, do you like food? They're all neutral. I can give her a dandelion. I just wanted to get that journal update. Yeah. 100 gold. So, this delivery thing we're not gonna do. So next thing we're gonna do to the Adventurers Guild, which I don't know where that is. Go ahead and buy more of these so I can get these planted. Let's go with 30 of those. Yep, easy 100. I don't think I need to do anything else in town. I still don't know the Adventurers Guild. I don't know where that is. Is it this up here? Copperner Shop. I'm gonna look for some shells. Yeah, my gold amount is not a lot. That's playground, damn it. We'll get there. Maybe I will just say forget about the farming and go straight into and a fishing. I mean, I'll pick up these berries anyways, but I'm not too concerned about selling them anymore. Alright, let's see if there's anything. Oh, there's a shell. Oh, you know what? I do want to do that. So maybe we'll grab all of our wood and come back down here tomorrow. And get that bridge fixed. $300 wood, right? Yay, we got her the shell she wanted. I still don't know about these. So you can give 2 per week. Interesting. Oh, I can get into a room now. Oh shit. This only 2 hearts and I get into a room. I give her a shell and a flower. If only it was that easy. All right, I still have quite a bit of energy, so we'll go ahead and get all these seeds planted and. And then we'll go to bed. Yeah, I guess if there's like a ton of these bushes with these berries, it's worth it. But I definitely won't go out of my way to get them. And I guess we probably have to water them too. A little bit hard to see. I guess I can make torches. So weather, rain all day tomorrow. Oh, the spirits are very happy today. Lucky us. And we already know the stir fry recipe. Spend around 5,000 gold on fishing. Oh, nice. Yeah, at this point right now, 5,000 gold sounds like a lot of money. What is this? My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the forest. Wizard. Okay. How are you doing, sweetie? I miss you so much since you left. I hope the farming life is living. Love, Mom. I sent your favorite cookies. Yay. Just one cookie? That's too bad. I guess we'll do that then. Although there's no time. Let me see, time constraint. Maybe we'll go talk to the wizard and then move on down to the beach. Need to get some sprinklers. Cookies are worth 140 gold. Ninety energy and 40 health. I think I'd rather have the gold, to be honest. So really at this point I'm going to be making enough food on my own that I don't know if I really need to have these cookies. Alright, let's head over to see this dude. Let's leave this here, these here. Leave our hoe. I think I need potatoes. Anything else we can eat? I need to get 300 wood along the way. One. Alright, we're at 188, so we're pretty close. Yeah, the acorns I've been selling, I just throw those in. In the box at night for the dude to sell. And yeah, it's 20 per. Alright, so we're almost there with our wood. 255. Get over to Mr. Wizard. If they're around this much, then you'd almost have to pick up enough to make a fair amount of money from them. Oh, that's fun looking. Seeker of the Arcane Truths. I get it. Year special. I'd like to show you something. Oh, that's the little dude from the community center. The Junimos. Jeez. No reason to fear them, okay? The book. Golden scroll written in an unknown language. What? Okay, bye. Jeez. Found the note and language obscure. I was able to decipher it. What does it say? We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of the scroll. Wow. one with the force. What do they mean? I don't know. I've been cutting down a lot of forest here lately, so I might not be the one that they want. Drink it. What? Am I gonna hurl? What's going on here? Uh-oh. Is this game's version of getting high on the herb? Trees. We have trees. You've gained the power of the force magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Junimu scrolls. Okay. Takes your study, blah blah blah. Okay. What else you got going on in here? I'll be back. So we're gonna go down here and collect some stuff from the beach. And we will also fix that bridge while we're there. Accidentally stepped on a bug. I don't know if I have anything I can give her. Does she like the daffodil? Yay! She also likes driftwood for some reason. How do we get over here? So that's that right there, so I need to keep on going this way. I do think, I probably won't look for any crazy mods, but I think a mod that would help with, help the map look a little bit better. I'll probably try and find something like that. Okay, anything around here? No. And fixed. Oh, is this the coral? forgot to bring my damn fishing pole. So these are a colony of tiny creatures that clump together to form beautiful structures. So is selling the only reason to get those? Or can you craft stuff with the coral as well? I can make fertilizer. Maybe I should start doing that. Oh, I just missed it. Damn it. we still need to do the Adventurers Guild. Might need to look that up. I don't know where that's at. We are just about 3 hours into the stream. I think maybe 9 o'clock, I think we'll stop. Anything going on over here? What is that? Shane, what an asshole. About that thing though, since I can't actually pick it up. Berries. How many do we have now? 16. Yes. Maybe I'll just start throwing those into my box there so they can be sold overnight. That way I'm not going out of my way just to get 5 gold per. This stuff we're gonna sell, and let me grab that so that I have it in my inventory. Let's throw those in there. Put one in there just to see what it does. We'll compare the price that we get from the box to what really will sell it for. Or buy it for, I'm sorry. No reforging, new crafting recipe, Tepper. So I guess that's for Sep. 210 for one of those. Or no, 80 for one of those. So that's not too bad. Nice day tomorrow. Displease spirits. Friends best friend Rain. When Rain you don't afford crops, use this to your advantage. Maybe we go do some more work in the mine. I'm just gonna put these in the box here. Do I need more food beyond this? No, this is super great. Is that all I have? Is there any more in here? Oh, there's more. Some of this stuff over there. Yeah, that'll work. These things are still growing. Alright, let's get over to the mine. This will probably be our last day. Go through and do this, and then we'll call it a night. Let's go see if we know anything more about these guys. I mean, it was just completely lucky that I had all that stuff with me. So we need hardwood, stone, and more wood to get the construction bottle. And all this stuff is different seasons. Okay. That's interesting. Whoa. Thank you. getting quite a bit deeper than I, not deeper, there's just a lot more going on than I expected. So I can do it again, with green beans, cauliflower, and potatoes. And can I just leave that there? Animal bundle, quality crops bundle. Wild. That one might not be too difficult once we get our fish and stuff. Night fishing. Crab pot bundle. Wow. So, I guess, Doma and your fishing stuff is going to be valuable for that. And was that it?
Yep.
All I did was come down one more level. Last time. So, food wise. I saw this, right? This was as far down as I came. Sound.
All right, so we do need to track down.
Down to level 15. Oh.
strange. This looks like a bigger level. Things, but fuck. What a noise. Okay. Find a letter, so we're going to be breaking stuff until we find it. Should, I don't think I've sold any. Stone. Yeah, there we go. Try that here pretty soon.
did feel kind of bad killing those. Seem mostly completely harmless. Just a terrible person. So we're at level 15. Let's go down one level, see what we're working with. If it's just more the same. Yep. That's right. I am out of space, so let's go ahead. We're gonna head back up and go back to our house. Have enough energy to get back. Hey, what's up, Jespid? Save your rocks, they're not worth selling. Okay, gotcha. I'm assuming the rocks I'll be just using for crafting stuff. That I'll put there. We can open those up in the morning. I can plant those. I think I have enough time to plant the spring seeds. Got it. We're awake. Weather rain all day tomorrow. And our fortune. Oh, they're in good humor today. How nice. Alright, I have a quest for you. You'll need fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want to make. Can you bring me one? She just needed one, because it would have sucked if she needed two. Jody. Okay, she's down there. Let's go ahead, we're going to head over and maybe do some fishing before the blacksmith opens. Actually, the river's right down there by her, by Jody's house, so we'll go. Go fish down here until. I'm assuming you can't get into this house before 9 o'clock. Still haven't quite mastered the, you know, the bar that goes up and down for the fishing. The easier fish I can get, but those harder ones. If it starts moving around a lot, I am not going to be good at it. Cast, or we'll try and get one more fish. Wow, 350 gold for that. Nice. Yep, I think sitting down and playing the game for about 4 hours was better than like the other times I've played. I'd, you know, spend an hour, 2 hours in the game, and wouldn't, like, get hooked to it, but I think with about 4 hours into it, I will maybe I'll try and get through this week. Petrified slime. Copper and stone. Gunther can tell you more about this if you donate it to the museum. I don't think I need to do anything else in there. Oh, Gunther. I'm guessing it is either the more rare items you get a reward, or after a certain amount of donations you get a reward. Petrified slime, this little guy may be 100,000 years old. Maybe we should check the prices for how much they sell for first. Check my
relationship, so doing
after a number of donations you get a reward. Okay, gotcha.
Stuff in.
That's all I got is sunfish. Oh, I have to actually go there. I can. Alright, well, I think we're gonna do some more fishing for a little bit.
I might go down to the beach and do it.
See if there's anything to pick up over here. I did get the coral yesterday, so I don't know if it's back yet. Yep. One now.
I know I'll need for the, one of the community center things. So we'll start hanging on to those. I didn't want to do that. Come on, fish. Come on, you fish. There we go. I don't know if those bubbles mean anything. I doubt it, but... fuck it. think I'm making this spot. Be the last one, then we'll head back and unpack our stuff. If you fish right on the bubbles, there's a chance for a better fish. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, one of these knobs was in my way, so I couldn't get to it. But appreciate that. I will keep that in mind for next time. Harder to catch. So, okay. So maybe I'll buy the upgraded pole before I try and get into one of those. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of it, just because when the fish starts to go down, like, you don't have any control on, like, how fast your thing goes down. You just have to let go of the left click button and let it auto go down, so it's, I don't know. With the easier fish, it's fine, but I think with more difficult stuff, I'm not gonna be a huge fan. So we're gonna plant these, water, and then call it a night. But you never stick with it. Yeah, I think I just want to get to the point where I can get those crab traps and put those out. That way I don't have to just sit and wait for the things to bite my rod. I can just throw that thing out and come back the next day and check it out. I think that would be my plan. My next
purchase is gonna be a sprinkler. Well, I need to get some iron, I think, and then I can build the sprinklers. Just enough to keep us going for a little bit longer. Hey, my IRL cat is interested in the Christmas tree, which, yes, I did put it up today. What are you doing over there? No, you don't need to eat that. Hey. Crazy cat. Alright. So, clear and sunny. Oh, spirits are happy today. Good for us. Oh, nice. We can go ahead and harvest. I think that is gonna do it for us tonight. Let me exit out of all this. Nope, don't do that. Go ahead and exit. Alright, well, we are done for the evening. I don't know if I'll be on tomorrow. I have a feeling I'm just gonna be going mad with the election stuff going on, so I don't know if I'll be in any mood to stream tomorrow. So if I'm on, I'll be playing this again. If not, then I'll be back on Wednesday. But we're gonna go ahead and raid La Leyenda. He's playing NBA 2K21. Let's go say hi to him. Thanks for watching, everybody, and thanks for all the help with the game. I'm still learning, so I definitely appreciate it. So yeah, until next time, bye.